once again, you can see the color of the wine here. It's a little bit more of a lighter style of color in comparison for a red wine. So this is telling you that this wine has been done in a little bit more of an older oak barrel, so it has less oak content, and that means it's also been done in a little bit of a stainless steel tank as well, so which brings out a little bit more of a lighter style of color. Also, this is telling you a little bit about the growing season for 2004, which is a little bit more of a lighter year, not quite intense in the way of sun. You're going to see to your right and to your left, ice wines in our boxes there. And these are every single style of ice wine that we make here at the winery. Here at Pilateri, we're actually the world's largest estate producers of ice wine. We produce a tremendous amount of ice wine right off of our facility here. And some of the only styles ever made in the world are made here at Pilateri as well. Our most recent is actually the Shiraz ice wine. This is the most unique bottle of ice wine in the world today. It's very much a collector's item. It is the world's first Shiraz ice wine that we prepared this time last year.